I came from Boston, and a man by the name of Lewis Russell sent me a special delivery letter. And I said, yeah, this is going to be it. He told me how much he would pay me. He never heard me. He said, the first gig will be at the Savoy Ballroom, September 1945. So he sent me a one-way train ticket to come to New York. And I've been in New York ever since then, September 1945. That's how it started. Thank you.